backfield gets them inside the 35-yard line. And it's going to be third down and 9 on a gain of 4 on that play.
And they came with the blitz. Chubb did a nice job of picking it up.
Game summer brought to you by Sherwin-Williams. Make the most of your cover with the official paint of the Cleveland Browns at Sherwin-Williams. Baker Mayfield 6 for 9 for 52 yards. In the backfield, Kareem Hunt. Two receivers now making 3 for right, 1 left. Mayfield bobbled the snap, throws it. Hunt right on the right flat. 30, he's at the 25, and he hurdles that tackler, and he lands a yard shy of the first down at the 23-yard line. Marlon Humphrey brought him down. He looked like an Olympic hurdler right there on a 9-yard gain. It's 4th and 1, Doug.
He came with the blitz, and there was a little screen pass to the right. Timed it up perfect, the Browns did.
All right, it's 4th and 1, and the Browns are going to kick a field goal, Doug. They're going to send out, well, they were, Hewlett, Seibert, and Dillon all came out on the field, and I think the Browns want a measurement, and they're going to get one. The line that they need is the 22.